The old Jerome Anderson station. Look at this. I've been back here since 1998, and look what's become of this station. It's all filled with trees and shit. But nicely cleaned off, as you can see.